Oh, hi there. Oh my gosh, your costume is so cute. Who are you supposed to be? The Red Imposter? Oh, my kids love Fortnite. Anyways, I made sure to get the biggest candy bars just for you. First of which, just one? Oh heavens no. This whole bag is yours. Don't eat them all at once. Next up. My husband loves these. I had to hide them so he wouldn't. And hey, if that one's not big enough. Still hungry? Good, because there's plenty more where that came from. These are an absolute classic. You don't have a peanut allergy, right? Okay, good. You're one of the cool kids. Speaking of peanuts, look at the size of this bad boy. Make sure you freeze them before you eat them. It is life-changing. there to say about this one that hasn't been said before? Don't worry about having your parents check the candy. I promise there aren't any razor blades. Let's take a break from chocolate and move on to this. Don't eat this one too fast or you'll barf up a rainbow. Now, how did this get in here? Maybe give this one to your mom if you don't want it. Ooh, now this is more like it. Just make sure you have a toothpick with you, or you'll need a dentist to get these out of your teeth. last but not least, I don't really have much to say about this one. But you do get four in here, so you're welcome. Well, I hope you enjoy your candy. There's plenty more where that came from if you want to swing back around. Now go back to your mom. She's been standing out in the cold for like 20 minutes. Hi, guys. This is normal Vanessa here, not rich mom Vanessa. I just wanted to say before the video ended that this was kind of like a newer video for me. I did want to film something for Halloween, but I didn't really, like, have the time to, like, put a whole costume together, like, a whole setup, so, and my boyfriend came up with this idea of having, like, a rich mom give you, like, full-size candy bars, because I thought that was really funny, and he ended up doing a lot of the work, so I should be giving him all the credit, and I'm just kind of here being a puppet. He wrote the script and, like, helped me set everything up, so I just want to say a quick thank you to him, and the reason why I'm, like, popping in, I'm really just being like, hey, this is like a newer kind of video for me. I really wanted to do like role plays and stuff, but I just didn't know where to start, so I hope this is kind of like gonna ease me into it a little bit. So yeah, I know this is kind of a different video, but I hope you guys enjoyed it nonetheless, and yeah, that's basically all I had to say, so I will see you in my next video.